Dental caries, also known as tooth decay or cavities, is one of the most common dental problems worldwide. It affects people of all ages and can lead to tooth pain, infection, and even tooth loss if left untreated. Understanding what caries is, how it develops, and the best ways to treat and prevent it is crucial for maintaining healthy teeth and a confident smile. What exactly is dental caries? Caries is a process where the hard surface of your teeth, called enamel, is gradually destroyed by acids produced by bacteria in the mouth. These bacteria feed on sugars and starches from the food and drinks we consume. As they break down these carbohydrates, they produce acids that attack the enamel, leading to demineralization and the formation of tiny holes. Over time, these holes can grow larger, reaching the deeper layers of the tooth, causing pain and sensitivity. The process of tooth decay usually starts with the formation of dental plaque, a sticky film of bacteria that constantly forms on teeth. If plaque is not removed regularly through brushing or flossing, it hardens into tartar, which can only be removed by a dentist. The bacteria in plaque and tartar continue to produce acids, creating an environment that promotes further decay. There are several stages of caries development. In the earliest stage, you might notice white spots on your teeth, which indicate the loss of minerals. At this point, the process is still reversible with good oral hygiene and fluoride use. As the decay progresses, the enamel breaks down, forming a cavity. If left untreated, the decay can reach the dentin, the softer layer beneath the enamel, causing increased tooth sensitivity, especially to hot, cold, or sweet foods. In advanced cases, the decay reaches the pulp, the innermost part of the tooth containing nerves and blood vessels. This can lead to severe tooth pain, infection, and abscess formation. Recognizing the symptoms of caries early is essential. Common signs include toothache, sensitivity to temperature or sweets, visible holes or pits in teeth, brown or black staining, and bad breath. If you experience persistent tooth pain or swelling, it is important to seek dental care as soon as possible. So, how is dental caries treated? The approach depends on the severity of the decay. In the early stages, fluoride treatments can help remineralize the enamel and reverse the damage. Fluoride can be applied as a varnish, gel, or foam by your dentist, or you can use fluoride toothpaste and mouthwash at home. For small cavities, the most common treatment is a dental filling. The dentist removes the decayed portion of the tooth and fills it with a material such as composite resin, amalgam, or ceramic. If the decay has reached the dentin or pulp, more extensive treatment may be needed. A root canal is performed when the infection has spread to the pulp. During this procedure, the dentist removes the infected tissue, cleans the inside of the tooth, and seals it to prevent further infection. In cases where the tooth is severely damaged and cannot be saved, extraction may be necessary. The missing tooth can then be replaced with a dental implant, bridge, or denture. Preventing dental caries is always better than treating it. Good oral hygiene is the most effective way to keep your teeth healthy. Brush your teeth twice a day with fluoride toothpaste, making sure to reach all surfaces, including the gum line and the back teeth. Floss daily to remove plaque and food particles from between your teeth where your toothbrush cannot reach. Using an antimicrobial mouthwash can further reduce bacteria and freshen your breath. Diet also plays a significant role in cavity prevention. Limit your intake of sugary and acidic foods and drinks, such as candies, sodas, and fruit juices. These can accelerate the decay process by providing more fuel for bacteria. Instead, choose a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins. Drinking plenty of water, especially fluoridated water, helps wash away food particles and neutralize acids. Regular dental checkups are essential for early detection and management of caries. Dentists can spot early signs of decay that you might not notice and provide professional cleanings to remove tartar buildup. Dental sealants are another preventative measure, especially for children and teenagers. Sealants are thin coatings applied to the chewing surfaces of back teeth to protect them from decay. If you experience tooth pain, sensitivity, or notice any changes in your teeth, do not delay seeking professional help. Early intervention can save your tooth and prevent complications. Remember, dental caries is a preventable disease. By practicing good oral hygiene, making smart dietary choices, and visiting your dentist regularly, you can maintain healthy teeth and enjoy a lifetime of healthy teeth. If you already have cavities, effective treatments are available to restore your teeth and relieve pain. Take charge of your oral health today and protect your smile for the future. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, and hit like. This channel is all about teeth, dental health, and oral care. This is educational content only. If you experience any symptoms or concerns, please consult a dentist immediately. Dental Vision 3D, Animation.